God. Look at this shit. One of the restaurants caught on fire tonight. How did... In the Olive Garden?
Wasn't that Olive or Perkins, whatever restaurant that was.
I don't know, but we're going the wrong direction. We want to see the fire. It's okay. It's okay.
Rebecca rode up on the afternoon train. It was sunny. Her salt box house on the coast took a mind off sane.
Their house burned over here, babe. It's all burned. Look.
Bill was the heir to the Standard Oil name and money. And the town said, how did a middle class divorce they do it? The wedding was charming, if a little gauche. Only so far new money goes. They picked out a home and called it Holiday House. The parties were tasteful, if a little loud. The doctor had told him to settle down. It must have been her fault his heart gave out. And they said, there goes the last great American dynasty.
This is Applebee's on fire.
Who knows if she never showed up, what could have been? There goes the maddest woman this town has ever seen.
When she worked there?
She had a marvelous time ruining everything.
She's over there? Yeah.
Rebecca gave up on the Rhode Island set forever.
Applebee's! Oh my god.
All the bitch pack friends from the city.
We didn't have to go so fast.
Filled the pool with champagne and swam with the big names and blew through the money on the boys and the ballet. And losing on card game bets with Dolly. And they said, there goes the last great American dynasty.
Next door to that, we got the McDonald's on fire.
Who knows if she never showed up, what could have been? The most shameless woman this town has ever seen. She had a marvelous time ruining everything. They say she was seen on a case.
Right here, that used to be Applebee's right there. That big pile.
Yeah.
Right here.
If I never showed up, what could have been? There goes the loudest woman this town has ever seen. I had a marvelous time ruining everything. I had a marvelous time ruining everything. A marvelous time.
Arby's is on fire also.